Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today we'll be reading Arkay the Enemy, which I found right here in Anga. Hear me, children. Once I was a lowly man such as yourselves. By my will I enter the ranks of the gods. By your unquestioning devotion, you can share my glory. Most necromancers are fools and weaklings, fodder for the witch hunters. But you, my servants, you are among the chosen. In the days to come, few will dare to stand against your might. But one obstacle remains. His name is Arkay. He was also a man who entered the ranks of the gods. The similarities between his mortal life and my own astonish even me. It is only proper that we should be enemies. Arkay's blessing prevents the souls of men, beastmen, and elves from being used without consent. Arkay's law prevents those buried with the proper rituals from being raised to serve my children's will. As you know, my children, Arkay's blessing is flexible to those with daring, but Arkay's law is unwavering. To the scholars, humiliate the priests of Arkay. Reveal their primitive burial customs to be mere superstition. Befriend kings with honeyed words and bind them to your will. Look to my children in Cyrodiil for guidance. To the priests, use your servants sparingly. Let none be seen but the living. Let the memories of the undead waste away from the people. Send missionaries to the unbound dead, to the vampires and the liches. Let all the nations of dead carry my banner, and my banner alone. To the hidden, wait, as always, in the darkness. For soon we shall strike. The temples of Arkay will be torn stone from stone. The blood of his priests will sate our thirst. Their bones will rise as our servants. The name Arkay will be struck from the records. Only I shall hold sway over life and death. One name shall be whispered in fear. The name of your Lord and Master, K.W. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, Arkay, the Enemy.